Hello my angels, so this is me Priyanka and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I'm not going to like show you any kind of makeup look or something, and today is completely different. So basically today I just wanted to make an announcement, and not only announcement, basically I want to share something with you all. So I know I'm here after a very long time and I'm very irregular, so excuse me for that. Because like I have got a lot of things to do, but I'm not able to give you guys time. But I really want to do YouTube from really long time, and it's one of my dream sort of thing. Like I really wanted to be a proper and well-known YouTuber, but for that I have to be very constant, and which I'm not, I know that. Okay, so let's just come into the point right now. So I want to make some announcement today with you all. I'm starting my own business, and this is a makeup service provider business all over India. Okay, so it's not only like a makeup service provider, it will have all the bridal services in that, and some photography services also will be there. So it's basically like a everything for a wedding. And I'm starting this not only in Bangalore, and it will be all over India. Particularly we are now working on the bigger cities like Bangalore, Delhi, Mumbai, Kolkata, Guwahati. And apart from that, I have a zone, like I'm from Assam, and a very small city of Assam, it's called Karimganj. So and the place I'm from, I really feel that we don't have any sort of service provider there. We don't have anyone, we have to reach to the person directly. We can't do anything digitally over there. So what I'm doing is I'm just going to create this website, and in this website there will be a separate option for my place Karimganj, and not only Karimganj, the whole Barak Valley. So that is Silchar, Karimganj and Hailakandi. So I'm starting my services there also, and there I'll not be the only one makeup artist. There will be around 20 to 25 makeup artists at the beginning, and we have a plan to work with another 200 makeup artists really soon all over India. And initially we are starting just with the Bangalore, and then it will be started with Barak Valley, Guwahati, absolutely Kolkata, Delhi, Mumbai and Pune and Chennai. Okay, so these are the cities we are concentrating more. So in that, like what you can do is, it's a on venue service provider. So whatever service you need, the service provider will be on your place, will go to your place to provide the service. And basically it's like a confirmed service from you can just place the request, and the service provider has to accept it. And once it is accepted, it's a confirmed thing for you and for the provider also. So you will come to know everything about this website really soon, but as of now I just want to tell you guys, I wanted to start this business I wanted to start this business probably 2 months back. I did all the shoot and everything 2 months back only, but we couldn't complete it on time because of some issues. But this time we really want to complete it and just make it live real soon. That is probably this end of this month we'll just make it live. And as of now the website is already on testing. You guys can check it out. It's called as fillpretty.in. So it's the spelling is fillpretty.in, fillpretty.in. So probably end of this month you guys can avail all the services from the website. And if everything goes well, we will maybe start our app also real soon. And yeah, as of now only the website. So you can use this website as app also in your phone if you have an Android phone. So you can use it. If it is the iOS phone, then you can't use it as a app. But yeah, you can go to the website and work on it easily. So and like a few things I wanted to mention here. And yeah, the like prices and everything is very minimal what we have kept, so that everyone can afford it very easily. And the quality for the price will not compromise on the quality at all. We'll keep the quality intact all the time. We'll keep in our mind that we should get the quality always the perfect. And apart from that, there will be some photography services also which you can avail along with the makeup services. Like, it will be starting in the starting stage only. We are starting with the makeup and the photography, both the things. And what else I don't remember. I just want to say that initially we are just starting with Facebook, then we are starting with YouTube and Instagram, because it is a small budget startup and I myself doing everything, so I'm not concentrating now on TV promotions and all. But yeah, if we can do that, if you guys support me, if I go ahead, absolutely will do it someday. And as of now, like some people are helping me very, very, very much. So I'm really thankful to them. So yeah, I hope you guys can see everything real, real soon. So yeah, thank you guys. Thank you so much for watching. And yeah, hope to see you guys soon. Bye.